Like, no joke. Actually, yeah, that would be a pretty sad assessment. I've turned him into Deadpool. Reskin him red and call him Deadpool. Except for he's not witty and or, you know, merc with the mouth. He's just really pissy.
How are the casualties?
They haven't brought in many more wounded.
That's something.
Though honestly, in this play, in this entire playthrough, all three games, I've seen things that I never thought were in the game. So, it's all basically been new. Like, just the reactions.
I don't know what to say. I just know I'll have a clever line 5 minutes from now. Any last words of encouragement?
Stay safe, Liara.
You too. Let's do what needs to be done, Shepard.
Yes, but as far as I know, I dodged it.
What's his condition? Okay, I'm trying to stay calm.
Females back home say now that the genophage is cured, we need to play nice with the rest of the galaxy. We'll see about that. In the meantime, let's show these aliens how you really win a war, and why the Krogan should be feared! Shepard, we thought we'd drop by and help pull you humans from the fire. In return, I want to own the place you call Australia. Just kidding. Now, that damn female you saved is trying to put me on a short leash.
Good. You need it.
I don't give a baron's ass what the guests say.
What about this, though? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
Not likely. I spent.
Shepard, I have a question.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Okay.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel.
Oh yeah, no, saving you was easy.
The best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations.
She sounds tense.
But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Okay. Well, this would really suck for some people. Like, I would actually kind of like if all three games somehow affected Andromeda's start. Like, pick the big moments, like the Krogan Genophage, the end of the war, you know, that sort of thing. But have it where it affects it in a way. That'd be kind of cool. Even if it was a standalone series.
Admiral?
Just going over the sitrep.
How's it look?
Less than 25% of Hammer has reported in.
That's it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
I'll check on my team. We'll get going soon.
I'll give the battalion leaders the heads up. We'll be ready as soon as you are.
Shepard, Commander.
What's your status?
I feel so tiny.
Face the Reapers. Additional platforms will arrive via orbital drop once clearance is achieved. Preparations are complete. We stand ready.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Let's move before the Reapers realize what we're up to.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ.
I feel like that giant, Geth could pick me up and kind of cradle me like a baby.
We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us, but there can be no retreat.
Wouldn't matter if Legion was alive. It would matter, from what I saw, if the Admiral...
Yes, sir.
I could persuade the Admiral to...
You two will coordinate the artillery units.
...survive. Because it felt like it hinged on him.
I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. Our enemy together, and together we will defeat them.
Hicka bicka. Boop and boop.
The bro squad.
All right, so you got the Revenant, Paladin. Yeah, we're pretty much locked and ready to roll. I feel like Garrus can't die. I mean, I imagine maybe? I feel like Garrus and James Vega can't die. Those are like the two characters. Hey, I get into games. It's a thing I do. I don't know why. I get emotional when, you know, it's an emotional sequence. Not much for speeches, but yeah. Well, in two, yes, but in three, I don't feel like you can't. There's gonna be blood in the water. Let's go! First to crack the shell, and we crack the nut inside. Okay, like the swearing just went like up in this game. I'm a little surprised by that. Yeah! Suck it, Harvester. Dear. Hey, big boy! My, you look nice today. Are you ready, guys? Go. Shockwave. Oh, I keep forgetting about Shockwave.
Getting slaughtered out here, Commander.
Working on it.
Damn it. Kale Company's being rooted.
Come back anytime.
Garrus, switch it up. And let's see, what do I want to do? You.
KO!
Thanks, we're moving again.
I'm on it.
Knocks the huffs off the feet. Duly noted.
place to hide. Understood.
Okay, that was badass. I'll take that. Keep beating. Surfacing. Damn it. Panicked. Okay. Stay down. Okay. They weren't kidding when they said it was just constant enemies. whoa. Let's see. What if I do this? That was awesome. Okay. I'm good. That's good. I like that. Okay. Poison Keyblade, welcome to stream, by the way. Hey, that's always a good feeling. You see somebody playing, like, alright, I gotta play this. So just make sure when you play it, do a better job than I do. Because everybody died. Steve Cortez is in the pilot? No, he's dead. Dude, everybody's died. We wait for it to get close, and we hit it with everything we've got. Our guidance systems are buggered. Roger that. I feel bad about it. It's just, you know, that's just kind of how the... Oh, hi! Ooh. Maybe he didn't see me. Yeah, he's on me. Get it. Get out of my way. God, get out of my way. Please get out of my way. All right. Yeah. Oh my god. Thanks, Gabby. He's flying in heaven now. No, basically everyone has died in this game. Oh well, shit. Go. James, Samara, Garrus, Edie, Liara, Grunt, and Jacob are the only ones alive. I mean, Grunt and Jacob might die in this push, though. I wouldn't be surprised. Hamster.
Where's our fire support? We need reinforcements on them!
I'm gonna assume that was Reeve up there. Oh, this'll do nicely. Can I not? Ow. Shit.
suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Okay. Man, I feel like the Normandy's gonna blow up from this. I don't know why. Everything's going to shit.
That's it. I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard it, people. Get ready.
There they are!
Okay, that... Damn it! That's doing so nice! Ah! Alright, hop this over here. Here they come! Okay.
Commander,
quiet!
We tried to hold them off, but they destroyed our trucks, overwhelmed our position. Your left flank is gone. They're headed your way. Sorry, sir.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we've got more incoming. Shit, we better cover on that flank.
Oh, you have got to be shitting me. I hear a banshee. I don't know where she's at, though. Never mind. Found her. Where's 65? Nubby, welcome back. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. There we go.